I just want to say that my dad... Oh, hold on.
No worries.
It was tough for family to speak to us, but they say they had to. They don't want the Slidell road rage beating of a 73-year-old man to slip from memory.
My family's just reliving this nightmare all over again, and we just fear that my dad's never gonna come back 100% from this.
The victim's daughter, Laura, says the torment restarted when the jail called.
The day that he had his first facial reconstructive surgery, we got a phone call saying that Brett McCraney is out on bail.
19-year-old Brett McCraney and 26-year-old Adonis Young were both charged in connection with that beating. Police say McCraney told them the man pulled over to the side of the road after trying to run them over. Detectives say they took that as a sign of aggression.
I really don't believe that. And honestly, if you go back to the quotes, you know, what the words that came out of that kid's mouth or that man's mouth, I wouldn't believe a word he says about anything.
Investigators say McCraney told them he felt like he had to defend his territory and show him what was up. Family members say both suspects should get some type of monitoring, but defense attorney Robert Jenkins says at the moment it's just an allegation.
The magistrate or whomever set the bond at this time didn't feel that a tracking device was necessary. At this time, based on due process, he's innocent until proven guilty.
Family members say they want to feel protected.
Yeah, I am terrified. I think he doesn't have a whole lot to lose.
We want peace, and we want to feel safe, and we don't feel either.